think so. Sheesh, what in the world is going on the Schuylkill Expressway today, folks? That trucker dude didn't even give me a chance before he decided he thought I was going to cut over. Ugh.